CD, which this is like the first day we actually have them over here. This one's called Nobody Expects the Blubbering Humdingers. Let's see if I remember.
Do you remember?
Yeah. No.
Nobody expects that Voldemort sleeps with a teddy bear. Mr. Whoopi.
Nobody expects Dementors to plant daisies around Azkaban.
Or shape a topiary
like a llama or an emu.
Nobody expects that Lucius Malfoy gossips with his stylist. Gets his hair bleached every week. Nobody expects choruses to linger. Nobody expects a zany one-line zinger. Nobody expects custard and fish fingers. Nobody expects the blibbering humdingers. One, two.
That Snape goes to cup stacking competitions.
He gets beaten every time.
You could say he lacks a certain grace.
Nobody expects that Victor Crumb takes ballroom dancing lessons.
He really likes the mambo.
Look out, Dancing with the Stars.
Nobody expects lame choruses to one-line zinger. Nobody expects custard and fish fingers. Nobody expects blibbering humdingers.
Nobody expects friends to like My Little Pony.
He sure loves that Princess Primrose.
And he loves to brush her mane.
Nobody expects Trelawney is to be a swimsuit model.
Cover of Brooms Illustrated.
A long, long time
Nobody
ago.
Nobody expects Argus Filch to practice oil painting.
It's a correspondence course.
All those happy little trees. Nobody expects lame choruses to linger. Nobody expects zany one-line singer. Nobody expects custard and fish fingers. Nobody expects random hallway singers. Nobody expects Dobby Deadhead Flingers. Nobody expects Radar Switch to Clinger. Nobody expects Blibbering Humdingers.
Woo!
Just out of curiosity, how many got custard and fish fingers?
One! Yes!
How many got Radar and Clinger? Who's old enough to get that?
Oh, wow. That's pretty good.